For the solution of this question, we consider a be any integer and b equals to 6. Now, by using Euclid's division lemma, a is equal to bq plus r, where r is less than b and greater than equals to 0. Here b equals to 6 because of these three terms, 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 or 6q plus 5. We consider b equals to 6, and because of this b equals to 6, the values of r may be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Because of 6 different values of r, we obtained a as a equals to 6q, which is a multiple of 2, a equals to 6q plus 1, which is not a multiple of 2. Similarly, a equals to 6q plus 2, again a multiple of 2, a equals to 6q plus 3, which is not a multiple of 2, a equals to 6q plus 4, again a multiple of 2, and a equals to 6q plus 5. We can observe here a equals to 6q, a equals to 6q plus 2 and a equals to 6q plus 4 are even numbers. So we can say that only 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 and 6q plus 5 are the forms of odd positive integer.